I didn't mention this in my results video, but the kid Ashgreninja1 just got done winning the North American International Championships for the seniors division. I just played him in the first of 10 set on my stream right before he left to play, so let's get into it. Congratulations, Ashgreninja1.
Hey, this is the deal. Cayman, if I go up by a lot and then I lose the game, then I'll switch to Darkrai for you. Hold on, is it gonna sidewalk? I'm gonna slash it. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You gonna get out of this? Hey, why? Man, my move was coming out. Oh, did you see that? This dude was blocking for a minute and then he just stopped. Give him another one. 25 to 18. Sounds reasonable. Hey, I want you to jump though. That's how we do it out here. When people ain't blocking, we show the check into them. You know what I'm saying? All right. Queen says, I mean, to be fair, Weavile is a good choice versus Shadow Mewtwo. That's true. Are you serious? I didn't even... Nice. Oh, hold on. Let me punch this dude in his mouth. Ugh! Gotta go to the dentist after that one, man. Whoa! Jump at me. Jump at me, though. I dared the crap out of that, bro. Try that offline. Boom! Uh-oh. Alright, you got to jump down? Boom! Oh, wow, dude! I had to read on too. How many games play? Oh, dang, I didn't. All right, that's fine. Oh, got him. Tricky Phoenix, thanks. So the Darkrai guy was good. Glad. It was very stressful and took a long time to make. Yeah, we got one game. Hey, Ash, should we put this on YouTube, by the way? Alright, he says sure. Whoa, he's in the air. Get out of the air. Miracle Eye. Out of there. Jump at me, though. Jump! Ah, oh, dude, I tried to answer. You guys saw that. All right, next time, I'm going to just DP him when he jumps. Boom. Give me that fist. Nobody's got the name of the song? I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed. Hold on, let's finish him off right now. I think my stick is, like, on the line from the screen. Dang, why is Shadow Mewtwo, like... Oh, dash grabbies. Call me slipping bug. This is that speed highway, dude. Everybody knows it, but it's just been a while probably since you heard, you know? Wow, I couldn't whip on this shit. Got him. What? Yo, where's young Eevee? Where's young Eevee? Even if he hits me, it doesn't matter.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah! Alright, hold on. Is the stick aligned properly? Can't really tell. I'm just... Oh, crap. I gotta hit this. Yeah, it looks alright. I gotta stop this man from jumping. He keeps flying around the screen. It's annoying as crap. Boom! There we go. Alright, hold on. Let me punch him in his mouth. Agility? Agility again? Oh crap, I tried to punish it. Nice combo, bro!
Oh, this is bad.
Unforge. You can't even Zen help with that? Yes. Got him. Jump at me, dude. That's an annoying exchange, dude. I got that attack up though. Ha 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 ha. Ooh, he almost got me. Is he plus 4 at that? The punish. Oh, dude, I exhausted out of it.
What you need.
Sucks, dude. I I'm out of here, bro. Wind's blocking though. I'm out of here. Oh wow, I didn't get anything. Cover? Aw, oh, dang. Alright, I don't have time for this. Stalling out Weavile, man. That's how I feel out here. Sonic Man pretty much... Or Sonic Music pretty much always good, Shock says. One thing Sonic games always have going for them, exactly. Doesn't matter how whack the game is. The music is always good. The games that I hate the most, they still have sick music. Should just help that dude. There we go. Punch him in spice again. Man, Ash never wakes up with R, dude. Wow. Oh, I got a little bit spiked right there, but that's okay. Whoa, what the heck? My input was just like, it was gone. It was gone. Unfortunate. Dude, wake up, slide?
Oh my god.
Alright. Yeah, I can see it. There we go. Oh, whip? Okay. Not bad. Just gotta watch out for taunts, really. Aw, that sucks. Get out there. Let's go! Perfect! Yeah, Cameron. I've been grinding a little bit. Not a lot, but just a little bit. I said get out the air! Ah! Damn, Darkrai has issues with that. That's okay. I'm bursting up! Nice. Hold up, young Wingtide. Alright, what's it got for me? Oh, nice one. Oh my god, really just mash and slide? Alright, that's fine. Hey, how minus the slide? It's minus 16, right? I can 2-y it? Or is it minus 12? Dang, that sucks. I didn't get my micro walk. Okay, that means I gotta be kinda close to get it. That's fine. Alright, so. Alright, he got one. What? Right. Let's keep going. I thought you couldn't agility through Dark Pulse. But it's a projectile, so whatever. Blocking. Oh, we're good. They can do it once you get Nightmare, just back up for a second. Alright, alright. Not blocking, man. Get out there, please. Give him 3 fireballs. Nope. Jump at me. What'd I tell you? Set up. Nets and neutral. Okay. Alright. You seen that? You ate that. Dude! Let's go! We got this spacing out here. I was using Shadow Mewtwo, but you know what? Get out the air! Oh, okay. Ooh! Got him! Oh, that sucks. That's how you feel when you jump into a grab. Jump at me though, bro. Wow, I still got hit by that. Not backdash. Dude, always jumping, bro. Enough of that. Am I still gonna get hit by that? No way. Wow! Let's go! We still about it. Yeah, it looks like the stream's still good on my end. I'm still recording everything, by the way, so. I love that setup, by the way. Kamal was the one who taught me that. It's freaking sick. We out of here, Kaden! We out of here! Not bad. Alright, alright, we got the movement down. We got it down. 4X? Okay. Alright, let's go, Ash. Let's see what this chomp's got. What up, Alolan Durries, by the way? You about to lunge at me? Oh, snap. Ha ha ha. Oh, dude, I did 4X because I knew that was coming. Unfortunate. Doria! All right. Let's see if we can catch a Lungy. We caught a Lungy. We caught a Lungy. I did the wrong follow-up, though, but... Got him. What you gonna do about this? Whoa! Whoop. Man. If they do that JY tornado thing, just throw a back X at them? Okay. Oh, that was a good idea. Aha! You know you can do that new combo, or the, you know that build phase combo that I do, the swag combo, but on the really tall characters, it lands freaking weird, man. Man, I shouldn't have put that up. That's my bad. What you gonna do? Gonna jump? Dang, I lost my charge. Yeah, he doesn't want to get in that clone. Dang, I got hit. Uh-oh. Are you freaking serious, though? Oh, dang, that, like, moved me all the way into him. Alright, that's fine. I feel CIRC is definitely important in this matchup. This is not a good idea yet. Yeah, Snuffy, that's definitely a good deal, I think. We camping all day out here. I don't even care. Get him. One jab me and I'm gonna drill it. That was a good bait. F that. Ah, you ran up, Santum. All right. Unfortunate. I try to get over there. Dang, that 2x helped me a lot. Oh yeah, Garchomp doesn't have any fast moves. Wow, that went through me? Quit jumping. I said quit jumping. Well, that wasn't a jump, but whatever. All right, Riff can stop Pocket Sand. You're right, I just didn't get into it, you know? Yeah, Orlando Fox, what up? You always be lurking. By the way, you're gonna be mad at me if I tell you this, but I'm gonna tell you anyway. When I was making the Darkrai guy, I didn't label our set. It was just called like one of OBS's basic, you know, like date sets. Like it was not even a set. But anyway, the point is, I had like 7 gigabytes of space left. So I was like, oh, let me just get rid of all my stream archives. And then I forgot that yours was called a stream. Yours was called a stream archive, but it wasn't a stream. So my bad. I apologize. That's the first time that's ever happened. Actually, I think that's the second time that happened. Yeah, sorry about that. That was a good set though, because I liked the vocals that I had in that set. But anyway, if anybody wants to know, Jesus Christ. She won 5-2. Ooh, I'm in nightmare. Get out of the air! There we go, Cayman. There we go, Cayman. Dude, I thought that blocked it. I gotta be like completely behind it. Wow, dude, I'm trying to anti-air this, man. How come you don't want to play me on stream? What's the queue? Nobody's in the queue, but I'm doing a 1-10 versus my dude. Stop jumping, for goodness sake. Oh, you said it can't block it. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ, stop doing that! Oops, I threw it too far. Oh, come on! Dang, I should've, I'm not about to play a high level Pokken when the AC isn't working. I feel you. Jesus Christ, how am I getting hit by this? Yeah, I know, you're right, but I was expecting the back Y to protect me from it. But they were like going around it. Nope. Get out there. Dang, that still hit me. I gotta get Rotom out before I go crazy. Pretty much any time we throw a projectile against it, it's free window, yeah. Wow, that. Wow. F that. Dang, dude. Yeah, that burst was unnecessary, but I got spooked. Keep a net over him in dual phase so he can't run him jump X you. I'll kill you. That punish was a little bit late, but that's okay. And Rotom, that's what Rotom is for. Don't RS? Yes! No more jumpies. Perfect in this, boy. That's two perfects. That's two perfects. Where you at, man? Get in there! Get in there! No blocking in neutral? Expect. Dang, this sucks. Oh, nice. Ha! That was sick. I still got hit? Come on, bro. What the heck was that? Wow. Oh, we got combos, but do we have neutral? That's the question. No, we don't. Hey, when he does the triple spin, can I punish that with jab? I forgot how minus it is. Dang. Oh no, it shifted! Yes, we're finally winning. See, I don't count the PSP, that's my problem. That's what I was using, but it doesn't do any damage. And it doesn't give me a... It doesn't give me a nightmare. Man, this song is great. 5Y is 15? Somebody tell me what the frame data is on 5Y. Because I know 2Y is 15. But I don't know how fast 5Y is. I really want the nightmare though. No! Did you see how far I confirmed that from? Did you guys see that? Can I kill him with this? Oh, alright, that's fine. Are you sure 5? Oh yeah, 5Y is... 5Y is 19. I think. Pretty sure. Because it's the same frame as the electric. Remember to let Shadow Call last for a while before doing the follow-up? Ha! Which one is Shadow Ball? I don't have a move actually called Shadow Ball, right? All that's jumps. I'm so glad I picked Rota. Oh, jump A. My bad. I never call it that. Oh, you're talking about when I drill. You're right. I've been sloppy with my drills. That's definitely my bad. Alright, we're looking good. We're looking good. Ooh, Emp. Aw, man. Alright, Cameron, this might be the end of Darkrai, dude. This might be the end of Darkrai, dude. Ah, it was a good run. Don't set up. Can't even punish that. Alright. I'm going in. No zoning, I'm just going in. He can still hit me after that? Wow, dude! I guess I'll just nasty punch next time. Alright, we gotta both punish now. Alright, so after he blocks 2x, he's gonna Aqua Jet. How do you stop that if he does that?
If he does Aqua Jet point blank, like level one, how do you stop him? God damn, dude. God damn. If you can forward dash with him, Aqua Jet your shield. If he does anything, you can drill and punish him. Alright. I like that strategy, except we're not going to be able to find out how that works out in practice. I see this stuff like random full screen lasers, and I'm like, hold on, I know how to stop this. But I couldn't stop it with Darkrai. I know exactly how to stop it. Alright, let's go. What did I just say? Oh yeah, I forgot, you can do that. Interesting choice. Let's see. Oh, what the heck song is this? Oh, this must be the special stage song. The special stages in Song 4 Episode 1 are whack, dude. Can't believe I actually got hit by that. Unfortunate. Watch this. Oh, dang. That's a hard time to punish an Umbreon. You have to like wait till like the very end. See that perfect block though? You guys see it. Oh shoot! Nice punish though. Give me that. Wow, I still got hit. Unfortunate. Alright, 7-7. Alright, I have ideas in my head, but I'm not gonna voice them out loud. Let's be serious. skip the thoughts in my head. I got him. You guys just gotta chill back, or sit back, chill, and watch this gameplay while I execute what I've got in my thoughts. Oh, Aqua Jet beats Lowe's, I guess. Wow. That sucks. Dude, I had to punish, but I ran out of burst, so it threw me off. Ah, jumped! Dang, I definitely had that. Alright then, Baron Derek, keep it classy. Oh wow, that was nice then.
Alright. Not so much commentary. Gotta focus. Oh, that sucks. That was a good whiff punish. I wish I was enraged though. Alright, we tied it up. Nice. He was waiting for that, to use that Umbreon. Watch this. There we go! Finally got that Umbreon punish. Just trying to do that, like, all set. Alright, let's go. Oh, this is the best song in the whole game. Does anybody know this one? This is definitely the best song in the whole game. Dang, just raw homing from full screen. That's good to know the angle on that. I need to kill this dude. He's gonna laser me. Oh, I held down.
Man, I held down. I guess the extended stay worked weird on that situation. Yeah, dude, I did low stance. I was holding it, and then I still got hit. I think it's because when you go into burst, you extend its state if you're holding a direction. And then you have recovery after that. Sucks. Yeah, it's frame 5. That's why. Because after I hit the, after I did the extended state, it was like, oh, you're starting up low stance now. Alright. We got one though. We got one anyway. Oh, I perfect blocked, but, well, I guess it was level 3. Let me look at that one replay. Oh, he always gets level 3. Alright, so. Alright, he tried to throw my neutral Y. Interesting choice. Whatever the sauce we got. You got me. Good stuff. Good games, young Ash. I was trying to get that miracle eye for that burst. I should have just blocked. Good games, you guys.